is on, which will cause the thing to unfreeze or freeze. So sometimes everything will fall apart before you build it, and then it actually ruins whatever you build. So I just unclick these two, uncheck them because they're stupid and they don't work. Refresh welds. Don't do that either. Don't do that either. It's gonna make it all. It's gonna mess up your thing. So don't. It's really just uncheck the last few ones. But otherwise, it's pretty cool. So that is how it works. I hope this helped y'all. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you.